on these hard ass streets. Cause don't nobody care if another human eat. I gotta get me cause they don't care where I sleep. All in the streets stepping all over me with fresh ass Nikes. They got a fresh pair of jeans, clean shaving with a fresh cut, look like $1 million. Get it how you live, cause don't nobody else give a damn how you live. It's so true of how they disrespect when they one check from being in the same position. It's so sickening how they forgetting the premonition of them being statistics. Being stripped of their riches is so realistic. Make them wish they wasn't so damn materialistic. But seeing themselves there's unrealistic. Why they judge books by their cover instead of them pages?
It's rough. And I mean, I've slept in the Lord Wacker, I've slept on the bridges, I've slept in the little cardboard boxes and stuff, you know, just surviving, especially in the wintertime is the hardest time. It's just a struggle out here, you know. I just, you know, sometimes I don't even have enough to go to the flop house.
Cause they don't know what it's like being turned down by every motherfucking known job site. See, the problem is people don't act right. Now the problem is people just be acting, but they bad at it, make me mad at them. I'm an activist for all my people struggling. Hell, I'm an activist for all my people hustling. Day to day, and we still barely making it. Them insults, we taking them, cause they didn't make us, so they can't break us. Use it as motivation while contemplating my next move on what I should really do. Ain't looking for handouts, cause it ain't no bailout. Don't doubt my ambition, cause I'm in this position. I'm so committed to getting off of these streets, it's ridiculous. But they look at me suspicious, cause the way that I'm dressing, and they talk about me, and they say that I'm begging.
It's really humiliating to be sick and cooked 24 hours a day, and people just look at you like you some kind of little bum, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I have had people walk past me and say, get a job, bum. And I said, wait a minute, I'm not a bum, I'm a human being. But it's really emotional because I'm really trying to get myself together and get off this street.
It feel good when your pockets sit on swole status, but what about when they're going through the Great Depression? So depressing, got you stressing, gotta keep and collect this guessing. So your hustle always changing, trying to transform it to dollars. Put a collar around the game, teach your tricks and stun to show you wanna blow in the wind like some sour diesel drove. But keep your eye on that ball before you end up on the flow and get it in to the fullest, cause it's evident my life is epic. Put it on that flat screen, HD, no hologram. These boys can't imitate my day-to-day struggling. They talking, popping, bubbly, we out here fucking starving. It gets harder, and what about my folks? Can't put no food on their table. Able-bodied, but nobody trust somebody with a felony. So all they do is grind it out, and they look and shout when they find out that we grinding off them 50 packs. Or standing on the corner asking for a ham sandwich.
I had one guy walk past me and talk about me so bad, and then I just looked at him. I said, God bless you, sir. He walked past and went down the street, come right back. He said, you know what, man, I had a bad day. He said, I'm sorry for even calling you that. He said, because I know you're a human being. He said, would you accept my apology? I said, apology accepted. He went in his pocket and gave me $30 and said, go get you a room and get you something to eat.